the point of no return. We got everyone all nice and lined up. I think we're about to face some big baddie here. That's why it's telling us, hey, make sure you do everything you can in this chapter before going on. Yeah, let's head to the roof now.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
I'm gonna use my magic sword. Yeah, I think that sword was like mainly used for magic users. Oh well. I'm gonna be picking a lot of magic butt, I guess. But yeah, I'm starting to think that this might be Sephiroth's doing. It most likely is. We'll see. It's the ominous trail leading to the roof. I wonder what this thing is though. Actually, what's over here? Nope, it's not letting me go over there. Alright. Let's only follow the trail, I guess. 69th floor. Yeah, I guess we're stuck following the route for now. So it's been a week since I played this, so I'm not sure if I'm even prepared to take on the boss, so we'll see how it goes. If I'm not, then I can always change it up. Alright, something in this boardroom. This is where all the Shinra execs were having that meeting, right? No.
The hell is that bastard hiding?
This is the president's office.
Wait, I can hear something.
Oh, who's asking for our help? Are they behind the counter? Nope. There's an open door here. And a broken window. Something happened.
Hey,
we gotta
help me.
Oh.
Hey!
No, that's where we're supposed to go. Hey! Don't wanna go there yet.
Is anyone out there?
Yeah, don't worry, we're coming, buddy. We're just gonna make sure we're buying all our necessary potions and all that. Cool. Am I healed up too, just in case? No, I am not. Alright, hey! Sit down.
Please help me. Hey!
Alright, let's go help this dude. Whoever is asking for our help.
Out there? Hey! Please help me!
Oh, it's the president.
Help me!
What's the president doing hanging there? He's just watching for a bit. Kinda deserves it for what he's done. He's killed thousands of people
Just for something. Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Wonder if Barret's gonna step on his hand. You know he wants to.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
Oh, he saved him. What a good guy.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
I like how Barret just manhandles him. That's how strong he is. He really threw him around like a ragdoll.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu Tao or anybody's puppet. that Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared?
That beat it.
That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth.
Oh, but Barret has a
justice,
bigger gun, though.
Honor,
you can just, like, let one go right now.
Everyone.
Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance.
I don't know how Barret got
trapped with that.
This
is some, what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what
some
about
suspect
you, Mr. President?
Storytelling.
What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Oh, it's that sword. Sephiroth just appeared out of nowhere.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, he stabbed Barret too. Oh my god.
Barret!
Oh, I was not expecting this at all. Oh no. This is totally different from the game. From the original game. So he's not even there, really. Just a goal. A goal in the past. Technically.
This is...
the source of everything.
I guess that's one way to incapacitate Barret. So, like, you're forced to use the three. Oh yeah, I should probably assess it first. Yeah. See if there's anything worth stealing from this thing too, while we're at it. Astral Cuff. Alright. Once its health falls below a certain level, its stagger gauge cannot be filled. Okay, so it's pretty much like a cutscene boss again at this point.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them.
Yeah, fleeing familiar.
Don't let him stop us!
Oh, yeah, gotta get out of there. That's, Scream's trouble. Oh, that's a stall. So this is Genova? Oh, okay. Or Genova's Dreamweaver, I guess. This is new. I don't remember this boss from, the original game. Now I've got all the strength there. And cheat trap.
Take it over.
Give your best shot.
Got a triple slash.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
I think probably once it reaches half stagger, probably gonna get a cutscene of something. Get the arcane ward out.
Give it up. Get him!
Yeah, like weak fire spells should be good enough to get started. True strike? Yeah, I'm sensitive.
You're up.
Hang back.
I'll take care of him.
Not bad.
Fire.
You can do it.
All set. I have this.
Cool. Tentacle cripple. Very inventive boss battle. So far.
Taking over.
Oh crap! Get out of there. It's gonna get stopped. I wonder, okay, does it stop at some certain point? Alright. I think it stopped.
Take the lead.
So no, it did not stop. Wow. So it just chases whoever your main character is, huh?
One more shot!
Okay, actually, no, never mind, it does stop. Alright. Pray, it's fine.
Can you take over for me? Let's go!
Yeah, so we're almost staggered. Alright, cool.
You're done.
Alright, oh, it's doing something right now.
That's it.
Oh, it immediately loses its stagger back, huh? Oh, Cloud got stopped. Alright, does Tifa have that? No, she doesn't have either. Damn, she doesn't have cleansing on her. Yeah, it's playing too far.
That didn't work. Go on! Yeah. One more shot!
Yeah, I should probably heal up Tifa.
Tagging out.
Cripple the right tentacle. Good. G trap. Omni strike. And a dive.
Take it over.
Oh crap! That does not look good. But yeah, I think Cloud should heal himself.
Let's try that again.
Yeah, I'm not sure what that thing is around him, but I'm not bringing my melee characters close by.
It's your turn.
Yeah, I thought so. Because it looked like a AoE stop. So like anyone in that area would like get stopped immediately. Does Cloud have... Cloud has... Mana Wall? Yeah, I think he already does, so it's put on Tifa.
I got this.
Oh, tentacles are back. So I think this boss battle is pretty much get the tentacles, and then get the actual boss. But I think the tentacles keep coming back stronger and stronger.
Deal with that.
From the looks of it. No, never mind. Alright, cool. Block that.
Oh. You've got this.
Okay,
let's go.
Yeah, gotta get rid of the tentacles. Right? Focus strike.
My turn.
Oh, yeah, you gotta get out of that whirlpool. That's an AOE damage thing. Oh crap! I get out of that too. That's a stop.
It's on you.
I'll switch up. Oh, Red 13's helping us too. I just noticed that Red 13's here. Oh god. That is, not very insightful.
I'll show you what I can do.
So Cloud stops, I guess. Well, he was stopped.
It's your turn.
Let me handle this.
He trap.
Let's do this.
Alright, we gotta switch. Oh, now it's on all three. Okay. So, no matter what, your two of your guys are gonna get trapped, I guess. The looks of it. Yeah. Oh damn, they got Tifa. Triple slash.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them.
So I guess yeah, the tentacles are just if they get trapped, you have a thing to damage them. Heal up Cloud.
I won't give up.
Yeah, Tifa can cast that mana ward spell on us too. While we're at we're just waiting for things to cool down.
Nothing to worry about.
There we go. Does Aerith have it too? No, she only has barrier. Alright, it's good on
Tifa. Maybe this will do the trick.
Magic work on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, sort of. I don't want to summon yet, though. Kind of want to wait until we can actually do some wailing damage on it. So I guess triple slash.
So it's my turn. Forget him.
I want to heal up Tifa because she's kind of low. Oh wow. So that judgment is like 1.5k damage. Yeesh. And tee up Aerith.
Can you take over for me? Break it! Go on!
Yeah, wow. Cool. Tentacle's gone. Go to the other side. Every little bit helps. The old way we can stagger it. Oh no. Like, just when we're about to get the stagger it, it starts using that AoE ability. It's kind of annoying. So now we can't get close to it. Actually, no, never mind. Not the AoE ability. Actually, we should probably switch to Aerith.
Get him! You can do it. I got this.
All right, gotta get the tentacles or stagger. Stagger works. Yeah, Infinity's Edge.
Keep it up.
Watch this.
Oh, okay. Crap, I switched to it too quick.
Keep it up.
Right, my turn.
Tifa and Broad Strength. Well, now we got tentacles all over the place.
Go on.
Okay. Well, they don't do a lot of damage, but they do silence, so that's it's not good.
What do you think of this trick?
You're still doing okay, right?
I'm waiting. Yeah.
Well, that's one tentacle down. Cool. Now we gotta deal with the tentacles on this thing, or is there more? There's more tentacles. The tentacles keep spawning.
I'm coming. Get him.
Well, we can get the tentacles.
Get ready. Can you handle them?
Let me handle them.
I don't want to target the thing, I want to target the tentacles, man. The tentacle boss is the one that I'll be calling this thing. So far, not too difficult of a boss, but I don't know, it could change. As I get hit by that thing. Having red 13 helps too. Cool. Can we damage it now? No, we can't damage it. Oh, okay. So I guess we just keep hitting tentacles until we can damage it. I think it's a good time to summon now.
Have fun!
Alright, you're freaked. Help us out, man. Got too many tentacles. Aerith stopped. Alright, crap. Yeah, let's heal up Cloud. I'm surprised Aerith hasn't reached her limit break yet. Because the fight's been going on for a while. Can we damage it? Nope, can't damage it yet. Oh, so it's a counter move. Oh, okay, crap. Yeah, see, now this is why you called out Ifrit, because it does the AoE on all the tentacles. Yeah, so now it's looking for that counter move. I think Cloud should heal up though. Yeah, magic is immune right now. Yeah, Aerith should heal herself up.
Gotta heal first.
I guess, do we just kill tentacles until it reaches its stagger? Its stagger gauge cannot be filled. Okay. Yeah, so that's, I guess that's what that means.
Can you take over for me? Let's go. It's on you.
Take it over.
Yeah, I kind of wish I had, I have to analyze the tentacles to assess that real quick.
Allow me.
So weak to everything. But I guess you have to find a way to kill them. You have to kill them all in a certain amount of time, I guess. Yeah, I wonder if this would be better with Aerith.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. One more shot.
Because I wonder what Tifa and them are doing.
And catch.
So like what Tifa and Aerith are doing while I'm like trying to kill them all. Right, there we go. Can it be damaged? No, not yet.
One more shot.
Yeah, let's heal up Tifa.
Stay strong, okay?
But yeah, it's almost staggered.
This one's for you,
okay?
Yeah.
Alright, tentacle time. Again. Actually, you know what?
All set. Yeah.
Alright. So yeah, Aerith is too slow to take these things down. quick fashion, so I guess I'll just use Tifa since she's the fastest.
Go on. Yeah, there, here it comes.
Oh, stop's coming.
You're up.
Let's do this.
Staggered. No, not yet. It's almost staggered. We'll get there. Eventually. Just make sure that we block all this. Cool.
Tagging out.
I got this. It's on you.
Take it over.
Actually, why am I not using triple slash? That would probably be better. Okay, that's why I don't use triple slash. It targets the boss too. Oh, cool. Aerith? Yeah. Let's get Aerith to stagger if she can. I should probably heal up, Aerith, yeah. Heal up Cloud, because those things can do, like, combined. No, I don't want to target that, I want to target this. Yeah, because they can do, like, a 1500, yeah, it's charge jump for it right now. Gonna try target all of us with that thing. The slow. I mean, not the slow, the stop. And then.
Here we go.
Of course. Tentacles come back. I don't know, I'm missing something here. So I feel like this boss should have ended a while ago, but. Something with the tentacles I'm missing.
One more shot. Go on.
Yeah, okay. Tentacles. Yeah.
Why don't you lead the way?
Bullet staggered.
There.
See, Dolphin Fury. It's healing wind.
Stay strong and carry on.
Cloud can use his limit break too. It's gonna be all combination of limit breaks. Watch out for the black rain, I guess.
Get him. Go on.
No. Gotta get rid of the tentacles first.
This one's for you.
Okay. Oh. Was not expecting the. Vanishes.
There.
Are there tentacles around? There are tentacles around. Yeah, of course. Oh. How's that poison? Okay. That's what the big ball is. Cloud can see antidote himself. Aerith is stopped. Tifa, I guess, can heal him up. I did not use the thing though. Using a thing. Tentacle's gone. Alright. Yeah, let's save it.
Show me. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him. Hey, you asked for it.
Guess not.
That's it. You've got this. Let me handle this.
Always with the tentacles, man. Tentacles never stop. Are there any more tentacles? I don't think so. I think that's it. Yeah, let's do Infinity's Edge. Got off just before teleport. Yeah, secure the tentacles again. I wish I had like some sort of B spell, but I don't. Taste up a bit. Soldier Storm? Oh no, we got Aerith. Alright. Let's try this again. Chi Trap. We ended up with a true strike.
Bring it.
Can we attack with Aerith?
Go on.
Nope, it's a new while it's in this state. Say.
Right.
Let's pass through the big air spell. Okay. But I think we're almost good. No more tentacles popping out of the ground at least. That's a good thing. But this is, I mean, it's not hard, but it's very annoying. It's a lot of things you gotta kill. Kinda wish I had Magnify on one of the spells, but I don't. Oh yeah, we're close, super close. I gotta heal up. I guess the back doesn't work. I think we can start casting like big spells. We're close. Oh no, crap. I messed that up. It's immune. Alright, shit.
My turn.
Cool. Yeah, I can't imagine doing this on hard mode. This would be a very tough fight on hard mode because there's a lot of little like things that can damage you. Can I thrust it? Staggered. Almost. We ended with the Infinity's Edge. Oh hey, it's Marco's brother. Sephiroth is just not saying a word at all.
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1. Make me another pass to search for friendlies.
Where is everyone?
Death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Well, that's probably some foreshadowing. Probably for like Aerith's thing.
Thanks.
But we'll know in the second game. That was a fight, that's for sure. So I guess we just get rescued and end the chapter? Probably not. It's probably another boss fight that we gotta go through. Well, there's another bench here. Two benches side by side. Well, not side by side, but like on the opposite ends of each other. Right. Alright, we'll see what the astral cup is. Oh, something I already have. Okay, that's fine. To the heli. creatures. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. Guess we can't check on our friends yet. Oh, so there's a upper passage, I guess. Oh, we're just chasing Sephiroth right now.
Sephiroth!
At least the helicopter's here. We made it to the end of this chapter, I think.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Oh, no. Totally not unexpected. Oh wow, Rufus. Okay. Now we're on like the proper path. I remember fighting Rufus up here.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
I guess I gotta fight all those dudes. Four guards, dog, and Rufus himself.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
This is ain't slave times no more.
I quit.
Can't be saying you own people these days.
Just the two of us. Maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Does this work? Counter stats? Yeah, it works. Back to all four. See if I can use it. Okay, counter stats definitely does work. Gets his boss. Let's use counter stance again.
Shameful.
I'm winning.
Raver? Yeah.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Those two rail guns, oh boy.
That's a new trick.
You like it?
Of course you do.
Alright, it's kind of stats.
I see you.
Yeah, let's heal up. Calling's calling him back, so yeah, that's fine. Counter stance.
I'm waiting. Bring it. Whatever. I'm waiting.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to be close. Dusk, yeah. Oh wow, it gets cuts through power stats, huh? Time to cure. Alright.
Stick around. Where were we?
Higher stats?
I'm waiting.
You'll like me.
Bring it.
Get close to him as quickly as I can. Alright, thrust.
Try this.
Stick around. Showtime.
That's correct.
Feels good.
Ready? You'll like it.
Steady.
Hopefully triple slash can get this.
Interesting.
Nope.
Ready?
Big fast.
Triple slash.
Seriously?
Is that it?
Enough skills to do anything.
Stick around.
Favor? Yeah. Is it kind of hit?
Sorry.
Feel like.
Nope.
Showtime. Come on. Big fast. That it?
Time to heal. I can almost use my little break. Alright. When you reload, you see the perfect time to heal. Now I know. Focus thrust. Not enough. No, it's too risky.
Come on.
That all.
That it.
I hit the wind break.
Let's dance, asshole.
You'll like.
Come on.
Okay, so you kind of get partially hit by the wind break. It looked kind of weird just doing it on thin air. Yeah, I think in those cases, probably triple slash is probably better.
Okay. Keep it up.
Yeah, triple slash.
Seriously?
Next time that you heal, please be loading. Alright, cool.
Let's try that again.
Yeah, but I finally figured out the boss.
Is that it?
Okay. Triple slash.
I'm waiting.
Let's do it. Yeah, you only get three strikes in before he counters.
Whatever.
And hopefully this does it.
Try this.
Yeah.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
You know, that helicopter grab was dramatic, but not very practical. I'm sure his arms are gonna be tired. You're gonna have to put him down and, like, get him to jump into the chopper again. Oh no, Cloud's slipping. Oh, it's Tifa.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
On their own.
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, what was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
What, Red?
Oh.
Get down!
Machine guns. Another boss that we have to face? Probably.
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret!
So I forget to mention Cloud.
Tell me that I made a difference.
Don't worry, Biggs. You made no, not Biggs. Wedge, you made a difference. Oh. There's a little menu option too. So I guess we're going immediately into a boss battle.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah. Somehow.
That thing falling them down here. That thing is tenacious. Better than a big robot machine gun thing. To switch to melee barrels? Probably not. I think going range for this would be good. Man. Oh, as a shield.
Get ready.
I was born ready, ready.
No, hold up. Let us open the menu first and put some stuff on. Cool, alright, that's good. Materials good, weapons. EG cannon. Okay, I think we're good for now. Yeah, because I'm not exactly sure what this boss entails. Alright, let's go. Saturation power. Oh no.
So it's my turn? That's it!
But good thing Eternity Barrier. Eternity Barrier, so it's good. I guess before we can damage it, we have to damage the Valor drones. In which case, Arcane Ward out.
Let's get serious. It looks like it's charging up.
I'll blow it to pieces!
Yeah, double fire should be good. Actually, can we hit the main cat?
It's your turn.
Yeah,
oh. Oh, we have to get behind the thing. Sing an Orbiton strike on us. Bio? Yeah. Biora.
Hate to do this to you!
Oh, it's resistant to poison.
Bring it home.
I'll take care of him. You're burning up. Why don't you lead the way? That was close.
Oh, no, get back in here. Focus strike, yeah.
Fire it, one off.
It's right on.
One. They get at least one drone down.
You got this.
So it's my turn.
Hit by that. No crap.
Give him hell.
You can do it.
Need my help, do you?
Just go away.
Yeah, it's got pretty much really down as much as we can. Now we can't hide from it anymore.
You've got this.
Yes, it's my turn.
That wasn't easy.
Now, it's right on.
Right arm? Oh yeah, the main cannon.
Fire it, one off!
Can we get Shiva out here? Yeah, it's a Shiva out here. No, not yet. We're close. Focus shot.
Here it comes.
Oh, hold on,
I'm coming.
Yeah, we gotta heal up.
Take Tagging out.
All right. Watch and learn. You got this.
So it's my turn.
Let's get Shiva out here.
Thanks for coming to help. Stay back.
Oh. Very stay behind the pillar. There we go.
Can you take over for me?
Yeah, it's gotta will down these drones.
I'll show you what I can do. That's it. One more shot. You'll see. That'll do. Tagging out.
Hopefully it targets Barret. Yeah, good.
This one's for you. Get fired up. Can you take over for me?
Watch and learn.
Yeah, maximum fury. Hopefully that killed most of the drones. It only killed one drone and did like half damage to the other one. Let's focus strike and
I'll switch. I'll show you what I can do. One more shot. Get ready. It's your turn.
Well, time to refill. Charge, yep, it's gonna charge.
Bring it home.
So it's my turn.
Good.
Gotta heal first.
And cast whatever lustrous shield? Yeah.
That's lustrous shield. Keep him away. Get him!
Yeah, the shield is very good for that. Actually, yeah, the shield is pretty good for this boss.
Can you take over for me?
Watch and learn.
They even block the shield, the charge that's like the
charge. Here goes.
Yeah, definitely make sure I have like over 1,000 HP whenever that charge goes up.
Stay strong, okay? Why don't you lead the way?
Yeah, you gotta heal there too. Takes a while to reach when it's on the other side, I guess.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him! Cut!
Yeah, let's get the
what do you think
here.
Of this trick? You've got this!
Need my help, do you?
That's what Fury.
Here goes! Can you take over for me?
You got this!
I'll take care of them.
I wonder if the shield like works when it's charging. Probably does.
You're burning up!
Sorcerer's Storm, yeah. Oh, you can damage the wheels too. Actually, that's probably better. Probably better to damage the wheels. So it doesn't charge anymore.
One more shot!
But it's still targeting Barret. The best option.
I'll show you what I can do.
Doesn't really help with the stagger. I heal machine gun arm back first.
This one's for you! Can you take over for me?
My turn. Gotta love it. Check out this ship right here!
Here goes.
Oh, hey, pressure.
One
nice.
More shot.
That's got the shield in front there. Before I use the stairs. Now I can use this. Maximum fury.
I'll take care of this. Threat level critical.
And now we have like nothing. Oh, it's gonna start tearing down stuff. We'll start tearing down stuff until we have like nothing to defend ourselves with. Better skill.
This will make you stronger. Here it comes! This one's for you! Enjoy the ride! That's it!
Oh, it's weak. Oh, it's weak against magic, I guess? Yeah. Or weak against wind.
Gonna get windy!
Yeah, it's getting extra damage against Aerith has 9 too. Crap. Turbo Ether. At this point, we're so close to the end, might as well use up our special items. Now we can't dodge it at all. Gotta block everything now.
This doesn't look good.
It's Any a DPS ideas? Check.
Take cover behind the bridge.
No, not a DPS check. More of a get behind cover. There we go.
They all just flew off.
If more come, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
Yeah, gotta finish this before it does another attack.
You can do it!
Alright! Watch your
mind! Yeah, it's always a machine boss. It's like this whole game is like based on steampunk era stuff.
We can't hide! What do we do?
Stop its attack!
Yeah, we pretty much have to kill it before it kills us, essentially, at this point. There, we did it.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. We could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm kind of surprised there isn't more security, even though we like pretty much did a lot of ruckus. But it's pretty empty.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Well, I spoke too soon.
Surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
What's that noise? Oh. Oh, it's Cloud on a motorbike. Just miss Heidegger too, though.
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always gotta? Whoa!
Smart about that.